But better than I thought, actually. You know, today, obviously on the flight and everything, which is important. It's a tough place to be in a dressing room like that last night, but some of the coaches have seen it before. We've had bad moments in our careers and we've had good moments as well. But I think the most important thing is that it's our job to make sure that they're picked up and ready to go again. There were some good things, you know, from last night's game from our perspective. And there's also things, you know, which we have to address. Well, I think even if Alistair, you know, looked at it, that he'd be honest about it. That, you know, maybe if he rerun it again, you know, the last part of that game, he may do things differently. Like I said, we haven't sat down. We'll chat later, yeah, about it. You know, it's always good to talk about the game. Sometimes immediately afterwards, but also, you know, you have to let the dust settle, and so players have time to go away and then come back and refocus. And Alistair will do exactly the same. There's a lot to play for the English players, yeah, on this trip. It's not just the immediate series, which is not lost. And I think if we can stand up and actually win tomorrow's game, it would have been an enormous achievement and an enormous strength of the side. And we have to, you know, demand that from the players. They put the England shirt on, that's what you have to do. Well, it was a very good pitch. It was a very good pitch. I would say it was about a par score, you know, on that surface. And I think that's part of our, you know, from my perspective, working with the one-day side, I think in this part of the world, 300 we have to be looking to achieve, scores of 300. And that's, you know, what we're working towards and planning and working out the right players, actually, to fit into those slots. So I think we have to evolve as well as the side. And with the way that we played in England, we have to look at that. And when we play in different parts of the world, we also have to address and know, have we got the right plan for the environment we're playing in? So I thought 300 was a decent score, but one on that surface, it was you know, you can chase that down on a very good surface. So we did some very good things. I mean, we had brilliant, you know, innings from Morgan. Butler's developing, yeah, as a player, you know, for us in that middle order as well. So we've got some good strengths in our side. Probably our execution at certain times, you know, last night, probably with the ball, and maybe even with the bat a little bit up front, we stuttered a little bit, you know, when we went three down. So, you know, there's things to look at and improve on for us. But we have players, you know, who can play more attackingly. We've also got a couple of players who have been out of form. It happens, and we have to look at that, you know, in terms of the current series going forward, and what it looks like the big picture. At the same time, we also got to know that we could come to a World Cup here and we could get injuries as well. So we also need to know, you know, do we have a squad of players who can perform in this environment? So even though we could have a couple of players slightly out, we might be able to fill those, you know, roles in the short term, but we also need to develop a squad, and also look at, do we have a B plan in the way that we bat as well. So yeah, for me, it's exciting. It's very disappointing when you lose. But as I said, now is not the time to be, you know, feeling sorry for ourselves. We really do have to look at it in part right now. How can we actually get back into this series? And also, you know, which players have we got in this squad who can stand up to the environment we're playing in? Come tomorrow, we have to look at the side which we pick, and you know, do we need to change things, you know, for tomorrow? And part of this is learning about players. Can they stand up in this environment and perform? Because that's what we have to find out on this trip for, you know, our planning when we come back. You know, look, Australia, we're in a similar situation in the English summer. You know, they regrouped, and we have to do exactly the same now. It's not really the time for us to sulk and feel sorry for ourselves. You know, it's very important that we actually, you know, stand up and keep going forward.